when they came to Motown and were just kids off the street. But it's true. And here are two of the hottest and most exciting groups on the horizon today. DeBarge and High Energy.
There is so much love inside me, and all.